Right, we begin with one more session of quant. The rules apply the same. You have to try to solve before you look at the solution. Here they are given sum of the lengths as 640 meters. They are given ratio of the speed as 3:4. And they are given ratio of time taken as 4:5. We want difference in the lengths. So length, if you look at, is nothing but speed into time. We know the formula of speed is equal to distance upon time. Here distance is the length. So length is nothing but speed into time. So if I want to find a ratio of the length, that is length 1:2, will be nothing but speed of 1 time of 1 is to speed of 2 time of 2. If you look at speed of first is 3 and the time of first is 4. If I take 3 and 4 in ratio. Same speed of second is 4 and time of second is 5. So if you look at it, it becomes, you can take it as 3:5 as a ratio. 3:5 total is 8. Right? This total 8 stands for 640. 8 × 80 is 640. I want a difference, 2. So difference will be 2 × 80, which will be 160 meters. Will be the difference. So if you look at, and repeat again. Speed into time. If I can directly do 4 3s are 12, 4 5s are 20. So if I look at 12 and 20 also, the total becomes 32. 32 to get 60, 40 is into 20. Difference is 8 × 20, which will give you 160. Anyway you do, you will get the answer as 160. So the answer will be 160 meters. 36 pink marbles are placed in a row. The idea is that minimum number of green marbles we want, okay, so that at least one neighbor of each color, each marble has one neighbor of each color. Since we want minimum number of green marbles, we first put a pink marble. Now next to this pink marble has to be green marble because at least one neighbor of other color, so we have green. Now we want pink more, so pink. Now next to this pink there is already a green out here, so I can obviously put one more pink on this side. But next to this pink, there should be a green. Right now, next to this green will be pink because I want more pinks as such. This pink already has a green out here, so you can have one more pink out here. But next to this pink, you need one green. So you get a pattern that forms. First pink, then green, then two pinks, then green, then two pinks, then green, then two pinks, and so on. That means for every two pinks, you will have one green before that. Every two pinks will have one green before that. So if you can look at, there will be 36 pink, one is gone out here, 35 pinks are left. So which means there will be 17 sets like that, 1, 2, 3, 17 sets of pinks with one green before it. So that becomes 34 marbles. So one more marble is left. That means there should be one green and one more pink which is there. So every set will have one green before it, second set will have one green before it, and so on. So 17 sets will have 17 greens before it. Plus one green that is coming out here. So you'll have total 18 green marbles. So 18 will be the answer. You need to start systematically. Start from left. Pink has to be the first because we want more number of pink and less green. So next has to be green because next to this pink has to be green, and so on. If you keep on doing, you get this pattern. GPP, GPP. So every three marbles, you have one green. Right? So every two pink, you have one green. So 34 pink, you have 17 green, plus there is one more pink that will be left in the end, so one more green will come, so 18 green marbles will be the answer. In a fraction numerator is increased by 80%. When you say numerator is increased by 80%, we multiply by 1.8. let a fraction be x upon y, so we multiply the numerator by 1.8, we multiply denominator by 1 plus 1.2 or 2.2. So when you say increase of 80% is 1 plus 80% is 1.8. When you see increase of 120% is 1 plus 120%, which is 2.2. This gives you 5 upon 11. You can solve it directly or you can look at multiple. I'm multiplying by multiple of 11. So 11 is there in the denominator. I'm multiplying by multiple of 9. But 9 is not there. That means this 9 gets cancelled off because y should be a multiple of 9. This 9 out here and 18 should get cancelled off. So y should be a multiple of 9, which is C option. Or you can solve x upon y equal to 5 upon 11 into 22 upon 18. This point goes off both the sides. 2, 9, you will get 5 upon 9. You can directly solve also, you will get the answer as 5 out of 9. A and B are running on a track PQ of length 30 meters. We'll draw PQ of length 30 meters. They start running simultaneously from the ends P and Q. The moment they reach either ends, they turn around. Okay, at a speed of 2 meter 4. So let's start with A running and B running. So when A reaches this point, Q, when A reaches Q, okay, B has already run from P and come back to Q. So they will meet first time, when they meet first time when B is going on this side and A is going on this side. That's the first time they meet. Second time they'll meet when A reaches at point Q and B reaches also at point Q. Because remember, B speed is double. So by the time A reaches point Q, B has already gone to P and come back to Q. So this is the first point they meet. This is the second point they meet. Then again, if you look at B will be running again and A will be running again as such. So by the time A goes behind back to P, B also goes to P and comes back. So on the way back, he will meet him once more, third time. Right? So third time again, they'll meet here. So third time will be meet when B comes back and A is going forward. That time they meet for a third time and they go back to their original position. So try to count till the point they come back to the original position. So first time they meet at this point when A is going towards Q and B is going towards P. Second time they meet at point Q, because by that time B has already run and come back to Q when A has come back. Third point, if you imagine, B goes to P and comes back, and while A is going to P, they meet on the way third time and they come back to the original position. So three times into five sets, if I continue doing five sets, 15 times. So in 15 times they come back to original position. 16 times they come and meet at this point again. The ratio of the speed is 1:2. The distance covered by them will be 10 meters and 20 meters. The ratio of the speed is 1:2. So ratio of the distance covered also will be 1:2. So 30 meters, if I divide into 1:2, it becomes 10 meters and 20 meters. So how much away from P? 10 meters is the answer. You have to more imagine and try to figure out where they meet and how they meet first, second and third time. From there, you get the answer. Average age of laborers of a company is 10,000. So 10,000 is overall average. 10 mechanics. So you have 10 mechanics whose is 14,000. And rest is 5,000. So average you always put in between mechanics here and rest here. Right? You can make 10 mechanics. 10 mechanics is difference between these two, which is 5,000. And difference between these two is 4,000 will become 8. You can directly make out 18. Or you do allegation. This is 5,000. This is 4,000. You get a ratio as 5:4. 5 stands for 10 mechanics. So 8 will be rest. So total will become 18. Allegation could be a good option of solving this. Know how to solve allegation. It definitely helps to solve faster. Right. I hope it's clear. Thank you.